Morning everybody, it's Tuesday now. You can always tell when the bus is due because the people at the bus stop get very agitated and they start moving about and getting ready for the bus to come. And yes indeed, there is a bus about ready to come. I think here it is. Look at them all. Getting all excited. Here comes the bus. Here comes the bus. What kind of bus is it going to be? Is it going to be my bus? It's the number 5 going to 9 Wells. Yes it is. There it goes. Whee! Excellent. Oh, I've walked past my car. You know the excitement of the bus.
Now, while all that was going on there, the guy digging his garden up this morning, he was just looking at me as if I was insane. He's just pure staring just over there. So I said, morning to him. I didn't go, morning. I went, morning. And he sort of went, morning. I suppose for old folk, it must be weird seeing somebody just talking to the phone all the time, aren't I? Anyway, today, Tuesday, we're off to get my, I've got to go and have my prescription in. So that'll probably take about, I don't know, Monday, Tuesday, what day is it? Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Probably about there for Thursday, Friday, I'd imagine. And oh, much excitement. There's another bus coming. Here it comes. Which one's this? This is the number 9. The Outer Circle. Is that your bus? There it goes.
Now, folks, remember yesterday I was telling you that I invented a fidget toy with magnets and spinners. And here it is indeed, folks. It's just 6 bearings and some neo... I think they call these ones neodymium magnets. They're really, really powerful, very, very strong. And this is like a fidget toy that I've invented. It can spin, it can change shape, it can do all sorts of things with it. Like you can hang it down and tweak it about, put it together, and then do all sorts of wonderful and weird things with it. When you twist one end, the other end moves. And the neo magnets seem to actually magnetize the bearing as well. That's how strong these magnets are. I mean, look, just when you weaken out, these move and all sorts of wonderful things happen. You can actually make a big spinner out of them all. They weak about and no parts fall off, folks, indeed. Look, it's amazing. So there it is, the Jack invented magnetic modular kind of fidget toy, because you can do all sorts of things with these magnets here. You can have them like this, have one wheel hanging down and tweak it around. So there's all sorts of possibilities to change and form different sort of shapes. And I mean, look, there you go. And it still spins. It's amazing. I love these magnets. They're so strong. Goodness, look, see. Oh, crikey, there we go. Lunk. There we go. Wonderful. Fun with magnets. I love magnets. They're great. So there we are. Thank you very much. What they're building over there, folks, beside the skate park. I'll keep you informed. What do you think it's going to be? Another ramp or another building? Flower beds? Who knows? Right, folks, it's a lovely, lovely day here. And very soon I'm going inside to work. Tuesday afternoon, fairly quiet one. Tuesday night, busy, very busy one. So a lot of people are asking where I work. So this is where I work, folks. The Mecca Bingo, yes. I am the main man, so to speak. But when it's days like this, you know, what can you do, eh? It's lovely. I'd much rather be down at Jag's Rock in Newport there having my croissant and my coffee. But hey-ho, such is life. I really enjoy my job, though. It's a good job. Very good. It has its moments, obviously, like everything else, but... in the general, it's pretty good. It's I wouldn't say it's a difficult job. It's fairly routine and easy, but it's a very sociable job, you know. So I'm quite good for that sort of thing. So, but like every other job, it's got its moments. Hey ho! Right, folks, here we are down Shroom Alley. Just got a FaceTime or a message from Matty Robertson there, who was saying that the plaque on Jag's Rock, or the Big Rock, as it is officially known, is the plaque is still there. on the far side, so I must have missed it yesterday. Disaster. So we'll go back at some point and definitely see if it's there for you. So thank you for that, Matty. Look forward to maybe meeting up with you on Monday. And while we're talking, Ben Ross, hello to you. I think it was your birthday. So happy birthday to you, Ben Ross. Thanks for watching and commenting and doing all the usual stuff. Thank you. Hope you had a good birthday, mate. See all the shrubs and the trees and the flowers are starting to blossom again, just slowly but surely. It won't be long before the bedelia's back and everything's nice and green and lush here again in Shroom Alley. Right, folks, we've come down to a we've come down not to Tesco or Asda, we're at Marks and Spencer's today, folks. Yes, we're going to go posh for tea.
Well, we're not going posh at all, folks. I've lost my wallet. Oh, for crying out, what have I done with it? What did I do with it? Where did I have it last? Oh, for God's sake, Jag.
Right, folks, panic's over, found my wallet. It's just these pockets are so shallow, man, honestly. So, right, let's go in. So, just got in there and the panic, honestly, I'm always losing my wallet, man. So, yeah, as I was saying, it's the pockets are just a little bit too shallow and it fell out my pocket and down the back into the passenger well. Right, just got in. Much excitement here, folks, as there is... Oh, crikey, what on earth? As there's a package arrived for me. Yes, there it is. Oh, I wonder what it could be, folks. What do you think it could be? Let's go up the stairs and see what it is. Oh, excited. I think it's a new spinner, folks. Here we go.
Right, we're here, folks.
Yes, much excitement. I've ordered a couple of spinners, so this could be it. Here we go. Wonder which one it is. Well, it's a bit long for a spinner, mind you, so... Hey, what's this? Oh, no! Oh, that's that thing I've... Oh, disaster, folks. That's that thing I ordered for Rosie. It's a ponytail band. You put your hair in a ponytail and off it goes into a bun. Oh, is that all it is? Look. It's a bun thing for Rosie. Oh, no. Oh, it's disappointing, man. I thought it was going to... Now, folks, here's an updated version of my River Tay song. Here we go with the backing vocals. No, no backing vocals, just here's the backing track. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
River Tay. And it's okay. I see you every day. It's the River Tay. Starts at Kemal.
Excellent. Well, folks, that's another day ended. This morning, as I came out of work, I was talking about people getting all agitated as the bus was coming, so it seemed only fitting and right that today's vlog ends here in the bus stop, where there's a bus, the 9A, for Nine Wells is due in 25 minutes. I bid you farewell, folks, and I'll catch you again in another adventure very soon indeed. Bye for now, folks.